Today, customers are much better at finding us than we are at finding them. We get around 10 to 12 interesting IDS inquiries per month via our web marketing and social media advertising. We find our motors in everything from radio control cars to spraying glass fiber into concrete for the construction industry. Typically, as an IDS champion, I'll support the local sales team with their leads. This is so we can completely understand our client's application. Ideally, we need to know the torque and speed and any integration requirements. This is backed up with strong support from our divisional competence center, who are always available through the lead to client process. Today, I'm supporting one of our clients with a bespoke design. They aren't your typical assembly tool customer. We supply a vital component, so having a complete understanding of their business is essential. They are based on a farm, so we're off to the countryside to see northern dairy.
Northern Dairy has been working with Atlas Copco for many years. The motor is the heart of our product. Having been able to get the stainless steel motor cell has extended the life and performance of our product and provided maximum value to our customers. We see a real shift in our pneumatic systems as this is far more reliable, pretty much making redundant the older electrical versions we have around the world. Today we use LZB 1/4 stainless steel motors for all our drive unit needs. We see Atlas Copco not just as a supplier, but a partner in development and design. This was apparent when we completed the redesign, where we needed the motor to be shorter and lighter, enabling us to reach markets like Asia.
Do you want a cup of tea, a coffee or anything?
I'm over, thank you.
No worries, just come over here.
So with these small design changes that we're looking at, we're hoping that we can make some real improvements. Right.
So obviously, this is the old one.
And this is the new.
It's a lot better that obviously you've got rid of this, so we now just screw the gear straight on. We've got an air motor that's small and obviously light, makes products a lot more reliable as well.
Bradley provided key insights into the product development to make it faster and easier to install and repair motors on our product.
It becomes more appealing to people around the world, so in different countries, sets us aside from competitors now.
Farming is no longer just animals and tractors. Our technology partners like Atlas Copco will play an important part of any future success. We would always include Atlas Copco in any new designs.